I swim 3 or 4 times a week, do Pilates twice a week. I like trying new things. Life is more interesting that way. I have a cell phone, but I don't text, but I'm still working on it. My business has been around for a time, and just like me, it's always adapting. I'm Myron Steves, I'm 102 years old, and I never stop learning.